This is just a quick video to demonstrate the new Import Green Building XML or gbXML option in OpenStudio 0.6. To use this, I'm going to go to the Plugins menu under OpenStudio and Import. At the bottom is Import gbXML. This is importing as a new model in place of my existing model instead of inserting it into the model, so it gives me a chance to save my current model. I'm going to choose No. I'm going to pick a sample file. And when that is done opening, it will probably open the error and warnings dialog if it finds any surfaces that need any correction or any other errors that happen on the import process. And when that's done, we'll look at some of the different render modes to see what data we have. So it looks like we found some surfaces that were upside down, but nothing else. When I finish this, it's going to zoom out all the way so we can see the entire model. We can see here we have the classification we would have on normal OpenStudio surfaces. We can actually go to our layers and turn on and off the shading surfaces to look at it in different ways. And we can also switch render modes. So now I can look at it and render by boundary condition. And the shading surfaces won't have a boundary condition. And we can go to render by thermal zone. Now the XML file didn't have any specific colors associated with thermal zones. So on the import, we randomly assigned colors. And if we don't like any of those colors, for example, we have a few of them that look like they're white, we can just pick that color and then change it to something else. And that would get saved with our file. So now we have more unique colors everywhere. So that's really all I want to show here. I do want to point you to our documentation online. If you go to the user documentation and to OpenStudio and then getting started, there is a release notes page. And near the top of that is a section on new features for the OpenStudio platform, and we highlight there gbXML, and it shows the types of objects we import, which is a campus, building, space, surface, subsurface, construction, material, schedule week, and schedule day elements. And we will be expanding this import process to be more robust over time, but this is what is in the current version of it. So hopefully you find that useful. If you have any questions about it, check out the forum and ask questions there, or email our support, which you can also get on our website. It's openstudio@nrel.gov.